questions. The group in front of you is our 8th grade band, and this is the final performance for the middle schoolers this evening. And then following our performance, we will have the high school bands perform for you. But this evening, our 8th graders have actually worked on 5 pieces. We're going to start with Firework by Katy Perry, and I hope you guys enjoy this wonderful pop concert.
Thank you. teacher, and we want to recognize her right now. We have a plaque for Mrs. Amadeo that reads, in appreciation for the lives you've touched through teaching music at Lanier Middle School, you've made a mark in the students' lives that will never be erased. Presented to Sarah Amadeo. Let's give Mrs. Amadeo a huge round of applause.
This community means an awful lot for all of you that are here. I have had the wonderful privilege of teaching your children, whether it's from sixth grade band, even these seniors. I consider them my babies. They were a class that really meant a lot to me and really helped me grow in my first year at Lanier. And so I want to thank all of you, the community, the parents, the families, the students, of course, for welcoming me and letting me be a part of your child's life, how little it may have been. It has been quite my pleasure, and I have absolutely enjoyed so much of it, and there are so many memories that I will take with me forever. So thank you for raising your children, and I know we always are supposed to say the nice things at concert, but they really do come from the heart, and we appreciate letting your child be a part of the band program and letting me be their teacher. So we're going to perform our last selection for you, and for some of these students, it's their last performance for middle school, perhaps even ever. And so again, thank you, and I hope you enjoy. This is Storm Break. It's going to feature our percussion ensemble. Thank you. Thank you.
turned 16 until